You know how niggas be writing and shit. Niggas be writing mad styles and shit. That's why we have to can't stand a fucking biting ass nigga. Shine on your own shit.